basa ko sa atin at ito banggit ng ating chairman and the vice governor, so temporarily starting tomorrow, we will leave for 1 month the transport of marbles to the processor. To the processor, at titingnan po natin kung lahat ng batas and regulations, national and provincial, will be properly complied with. At yun pong sinasabi ng mga processor and small miners, ay makikipagtulungan po kayo voluntarily. Ay you will man your rank at tutulong po kayo para maiwasan yung mga illegal activities sa ating kabundukan. So malinaw po ba yun? At any sa ating board members po.